night. It's late, but I couldn't go to bed without giving you an update on my Body for Life challenge. I just wrapped up week 4 and had a few rough tumbles there, literally, and some downtime, but I feel pretty good about the results. And actually, you know what, the main thing is, I'm just glad to be rolling. You know what, man. So here, I'll let you take a look at the pictures. Don't cringe too much. I hate starting out at such a heavy weight.